Carleton Woods gets the puck. It's Max Xavier. He's alongside Tyson Stewart. Tyson Stewart taking the shot there. Gets deflected wide. Pucks out in front. They shoot. They score. Craig Pefley is the beneficiary of a nice pass out in front by Tyson Stewart. He opens up the scoring. Net swiping at the puck, trying to get it loose. He just misses it and going there to poke that puck in. After the fact is a Canadian's player. Looks like it's Pesky that was